That's a song entitled Oriente, dedicated to the eastern province of Cuba. Viva Cuba! All right. And my percussionist brother Abdul Sabor wants to say a little something about that song.
Okay. All right. I just want to say one thing. Viva Cuba! I'm a conga player, and my first t-shirt was Cuban. His name was Julio Mendez. Julio Mendez was my first percussion teacher from Cuba. His daughter was named Olga and Carmen Mendez. So I want to thank you for that. And we are here for the struggle. And I was one of the original last poets with Felipe Luciano. So we've been struggling all along. Thank you. Julio Mendez, I love you. Cuba, viva Cuba!
And this next piece we're gonna play is written by a great national from Puerto Rico. And just wanna say the people of Puerto Rico is a nation that has every aspect of a nation, a national language, a cuisine, a shared history, has everything except sovereignty and self-determination. Why is that? So whenever I kind of bring it up to my American friends, they kind of say, Puerto Ricans don't wanna be independent, so shut up. Something like that, you know? And why do you care? Well, I care because I care about all African people, but that's a discussion for another night. This song is written by a gentleman from Puerto Rico. His name is Nora Morales. There's a little thing called Maria Cervantes. Thank you. song that I call Indigenous. And we need the volume down. We need to turn down a little, the volume down a little bit, or it's a little bit of an echo. For all the indigenous people of the earth. Oh, before we go, a second. Before we get into it, I want to dedicate it to somebody whose name was mentioned earlier, and I just want to rededicate it to him again. Can I get your attention right quick? Because I want to send him the energy. Because this is dedicated to Leonard Peltier. Yeah. Indigenous. Why is this man still in jail? He's not no threat to society or no malevolent force. The man was fighting for his nation. So if the fight's over, let him out. But if not, acknowledge it. But that's a subject for another night. This is dedicated to Leonard Peltier and all the indigenous people of the earth. It's called Indigenous. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth, must fight. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth, must fight. Fight for your life, unite. Indigenous of the earth, must fight. Indigenous around the world, indigenous of the earth, must fight. 1,000 years will be the ring of the righteous. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth, must fight. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth, must fight. 1,000 years will be the reign of the righteous ruler in the day of our Lord. Children have died, and we know that Jah will dry them all. Listen, just like that man from ancient Palestine, he crucified him though he did no crime. On the day the children of the world are dying for the sins of man, oh yeah. Before they crucified him, he did say that his spirit would return in a latter day to fulfill his gracious master's plan, establish righteousness to every land. 1,000 years will be the reign of the your right to fight for your life. It's your right, your right, your right. It's your right to fight for your life. It's your right, your right, your right. It's your right to fight for your life. It's your right, your right, your right. It's your right to fight for your life. It's your right, your right. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth must fight. Indigenous around the world, unite. Indigenous of the earth must fight, must fight, must fight. Thank you very much. We're going to conclude our little set here for you, and we're very happy that you honored us by having us here for this great occasion. Celebrate your release of the Cuba Five. And we have on bass Butch Porter, is his name on bass. Abdul Sabor on percussion. Chris Almeida on drums. And I am Rudy Wongozi on the piano. And you are in touch with the sounds of New World Africa. I'm gonna do a little song called Seeking Reality, and I'm gonna segue into a quick version of Cumbanchero dedicated to the people of Cuba, all right? My teachers taught me that the Lord was someone to fear. And then one day through my tears, I felt him near and dear and heard his voice. From that day on, I try to be seeking reality aside, loving the truth with all my heart and soul. Seeking reality aside, loving the truth within. You know I never felt the way that I feel today, 'cause the light of divine has cleared the darkness from my doubting mind. And from this day on I'm gonna be, yeah, seeking reality aside, loving the truth with all my heart and soul. Seeking reality aside, loving the truth within. Thank you.
Thank you.